awake yet? Who's still sleeping? Well, it's time to wake you motherfuckers up. How many of you guys out there know who motionless in water is? Couple, two, three. All right, that's fine. That's fine. How many of you guys know that we have a new record coming out this week? And my last question. Would you guys like to hear a new song off of that new record? Oh, yeah.
Josh, be my dad!
Before we go into this song, I'm going to give you a little background as to what it's about. This song is about people out there who like to look down on people like you and me. It's about people that have spent their entire lives having everything handed to them and never having to experience the things of pain and suffering like you and I have. But simple things in life, just like not being able to have enough money for gas just to come to the fucking Warped Tour. I'm talking about the people that I call the Snookies, the Kardashians, and the Paris Hiltons of the world. People that are just given everything for being glorified pieces of shit. I promise you guys that you don't need the big expensive purse, the big fake tits, or to suck daddy's dick your entire life just to fix it. And my last promise to you guys is that I know for a fact that every single one of those kind of people, both inside and out, are the ugliest fucking cunts I've ever seen in my life. This is a new song, it's called If It's Dead, We'll Kill It. Here we go.
Woo!